Hello and welcome to the Vector Guard. In this video, we are going to take another look at what you can do with raster images in Illustrator. When you select it, most of the commands are grayed out, but still you can do some things. So let's talk about how to distort them. This might happen when you have to adjust them to a perspective or just want to distort them. And there are options to do that. One of them is to create a brush. So let's go to brushes, and that's what happens with all those paint brushes. So let's drag this into here. And of course we can't do that. I'm going to cancel that because this is still linked. So let's first embed it and then let's drag it in here and create an art brush. And then when you use the brush tool and draw something, then you have distorted it. But maybe you want more precision and you want that kind of straight. So what you can then do is use the free transform tool, but the free transform tool does not apply to this image. So let's try it and you see nothing happens, but there's a trick. And again, we need to embed the image. So most of the things that you can do in Illustrator with raster images apply only when you have embedded them. So what we can then do is go to Object, Envelope Distort, and Make with Mesh. And then set that to 1 and 1 so that we have a mesh that is not distorted and it's just one cell. And then you can use that free transform tool. And let's go to the really free, or let's first do the perspective one. And you see, you can actually apply this. And you can also just drag that. And then this image gets distorted, just like so. But actually, it's inside an envelope. Let's release that. So let's go to Object, Envelope Distort, and release that. Here's the envelope. And we can do something else with envelope. So let's go to Object, Envelope Distort, and make another one. But this time we need some more rows, and I'm also going to create some columns. And with that, you can take the direct selection tool and you could just select those and then make that longer. Or you can even just drag that apart and make it kind of this. And of course, get creative and make that rounded and drag that really into all kinds of weird shapes that you might like to. So that's how you can distort raster images in Illustrator.